Welcome to the channel today. This is my friend Duke. We've been friends for about a half hour now. Yeah, I will pet him and hug him and call him Duke. If you guys have not been to the Double Diamond Deer Ranch in Jefferson County, Pennsylvania, you need to be here. This is a very cool experience. They've got some really nice large bucks here, some piebalds. Excuse me. And we're able to get up close and pet them. And I want you to follow along as we show you some of these bucks.
You're just sitting there chewing his good.
Did he get up?
Yeah.
He got up.
I have a heart attack.
Yep.
I mean, his back is up to my chest. Of course, he's standing in about a foot of manure there, but he's tall.
Down here now, huh, buddy?
There he is.
All right. His nose is in there.
Mm-hmm. He's like, you talking to me? You talking to me?
Get him.
Here, buddy. Hi. Oh, yeah. Hi. You want rubbed?
So cool.
Huh? You want rubbed? Yeah? You like that? Come here, bud. Cool. He is huge body. Dude is thick as a brick. Got it.
Ooh.
Did he nip at you?
No, I don't. He didn't like do it. I don't think he did it. I didn't like it.
Stop it. I didn't like it. Wiping that slobber on me.
It's so sweet, man.
Alright. You gonna lick the camera? No. You can lick the hand. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah, you're a good boy.
Here, dude, I'm going to get a picture. You want to lick your hand?
You're a good boy, huh? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Is that salty? Is that salty? You like that? Yeah. Yeah. Boy, his teeth are wore.
From chewing on corn.
Yep. His teeth are wore bad in there. Yep, they're really wore down.
Mm-hmm.
He sees you coming. Oh, he's gonna lay down right there.
Yep.
He's had enough of you.
Yeah.
He's seen you coming. He was like, screw this. You see him now? The one with the white face?
Oh, I see him.
These things are like small cows. What a horse.
Man, they panting hard today.
Yeah, they're hot.
She said he was a typical. She said he was a typical all them years. Now,
yes.
Now he's a freak.
First Jefferson County.
We're in it.
We're in it?
Mm-hmm.
That buck on the end is Pennsylvania state record.
I'll have to look at it. Is there a name on it?
Not law. You have to read it. It's not eligible.
Okay.
But yeah. Scored 264.
35. Alive.
Let me read the other one.
Mm. 28 scoreable points.
Where's Forrest County?
Next county up above me.
2005.
Forrest County buck.
Scored 189. And then where's Lee?
3 years old.
Okay, guys, what'd you think of that? I hope you enjoyed that little tour. It was a little break of the norm, but we had a good time petting some deer and getting up close, seeing what they're like in their home turf. So thanks for watching. Any questions below, I'll give you some information if you want, if you ask. Thanks for everything. Cut.